Join us July 14th. It's the day before my birthday. I'll be there at 5:30, but I'm asking people to come at 5:45. We will be at 102 Prince Street in front of Henry Buhl's loft. He's having something to celebrate himself and ACE. ACE is a program for homeless people, but it seems to me that Henry Buhl is the Bernie Madoff of Prince Street sidewalks. He's illegally dropped planters off. They're big and beautiful, right where vendors were earning their living for the last 10, 15, or 20 years. He did it illegally. Department of Transportation is on it. He's made off with their livelihoods. So I see him really as a very rich man, and we have a lot of them that do these supposed charitable acts in terms of homeless for their egos. It's like going to the hospital and like the name of the wing changes every other week because another billionaire is given money. But he's really like the plantation owner of Prince Street, the benevolent Prince Street plantation owner. He's let one vendor stay who I've heard actually is worth seven figures, and but the rest all happen to be minorities, and one is a severely handicapped Korean War veteran. Many are veterans, some are handicapped, and rumor is he's going to drop 52 more of these illegal planters. We are not in any way going to disrespect the NYPD, even though the NYPD do their do whatever the rich people say and them to be above the law. I spoke with police officers from the first precinct who do not want to ticket the vendors, that they themselves are also veterans. So it's not going to be a police protest in any way. We're protesting Henry Buhl, ACE, the Buhl Foundation, which, by the way, there's a real Buhl Foundation, this big Buhl Foundation, and then Henry happened to make his own the.org, and when you call it. Answering machine says ACE. This guy is a total like Bernie Madoff type, if you ask me, at least in terms of sidewalks and mostly helping homeless people. Yeah, right. He's making these people homeless, their workspaces. And Eric, if he doesn't get his act together, could be homeless at 81 years old. So please join us. We will move over to the Mercer Hotel because they also were hugely behind harassment of the vendors and trying to wipe them off. And I heard a bunch of wealthy white people walked out of the Mercer Hotel kitchen and applauded the planters and that the vendors had been wiped away. So please join me July 14th at 5:45, and we'll stand outside Buell's place for a while and then walk over to the Mercer Hotel and protest.